Hi there. Namaste. Welcome back to another yoga class with me, Colleen. This is Spiritualistik. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're just going to be doing a follow along with me vinyasa yoga class. This is going to be a big stretch to help you elongate, prepare for the day, and just get that chi flowing. So start by bringing your hands to heart center. Close your eyes and draw your attention to your root chakra, your heart chakra, and your pineal gland, third eye chakra. Take a deep breath, opening up the heart. Inhale. And exhale, beautiful. With a slight bend in the knees, draw your arms up above you on the inhale. And exhale, fold forward. Tuck your toes, draw your pelvis back, sucking in that stomach, drawing your heels to the ground for downward facing dog. And we'll take a few breaths here. You can walk your feet out. Beautiful. Or you can just anchor your heels to the ground, whatever's in your practice today. Beautiful. And step or hop forward. Back to forward fold. Drawing the abdominals to the spine, rounding your back, drawing your energy down your root chakra. Level your body on top of itself as you roll up. Raising your arms up above your head, back down to the heart center. Feeling that expansion there. Inhale. Drawing the arms up. And exhale down to forward fold. We will do two more sun salutations. Inhale, look up. Beautiful. Smile. Exhale, look down. Forward fold. Inhale, step or hop back to high plank. Pressing yourself down to chaturanga on the exhale. Inhale, rolling through your shoulders, stretching that belly, opening up your heart, upward facing dog, rolling out your collarbone and those rotator cuffs on your shoulders. Inhale, tuck your toes, drawing your pelvis back to downward facing dog, keeping your spine compressed in your lower back. Beautiful. Keeping your stomach to your spine. Full downward dog. Either look at your navel or at the spot between your hands. Choose one. And then hold this for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Gently lift up your right leg just a little bit. Hamstring and hip stretch. Draw your leg back down and slowly lift up the left leg just a bit, feeling that hamstring stretch in your hips, your Achilles, your calf. Beautiful. Drop your leg back down and step or hop forward back to your forward foot. Beautiful. On the inhale, take a slight bend to your knees, rolling your spine up, stacking your vertebrae on top of each other. Drawing your arms up on the inhale, and exhale, draw all your chi down from the crown down to your heart center, feeling that expansion in your heart. Last sun salutation here, with a slight bend of your knees. Take an inhale, stretching up to the sky mountain. Exhale, coming down to forward fold. Inhale, look up. Exhale, look down. And step or hop back to high plank. This time we'll hold this just for 5, 4, if you like, lift up your right arm, lift up your left arm, lift up your right leg, lift up your left leg, just some mildly muted, nothing crazy. And exhale, jump the chaturanga. Inhale, roll your chest open through upward facing dog, looking up at the sky, thanking yourself and the universe for this beautiful moment that brought us together here today in practice. Tucking your toes behind you, drawing your stomach to your spine, and pulling your pelvis back to downward facing dog. Keeping your toes, ankles, and heels together, rolling out those hips and those knees. We'll hold this for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, standing downward dog, open up your feet to a little bit more than hip width apart. Press back. Really hit the tops of those hamstrings, and we'll hold here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Now, bending your knees, dropping them to the ground. Push yourself forward so that you're on your hands and knees. And we'll do a few cat-cows. So inhale for cat, for cow. Exhale for cat. Drawing the navel to the spine. Inhale for cow. Really elongating all your vertebrae. Rolling open your shoulders. Exhale for cat. Keeping the navel to the spine. Taking a moment here to check in with all your chakras. Inhale for cow. Exhale for cat. Coming back to neutral spine. And with your knees apart, put your toes together. And sit back for active child's pose. Put your forehead on the mat. Close your eyes and draw your attention to your third eye in your head, that little spot between your eyebrows. Take a few breaths. Inhale. And grateful for the present moment. And exhale. I release all that does not serve you. Your hands and slowly walk them back so that you are sitting up on your knees. From here, put your knees together and sit up to a standing kneeling position. Bring your arms back up on the inhale and exhale, bring them down to your heart center. Sit back down on your heels and come back up to standing kneeling position. Inhale, bring your arms up. And exhale, back down to heart center. Kneeling down, sitting on your heels. We'll do this 3 more times. Inhale, come up. Exhale. exhale, drawing your hands to heart center, sitting on your heels. Two more. Inhale, coming up. Exhale, drawing your energy back down. Try and keep your spine elongated and watch that you are not bending anywhere in your lower chakras. Inhale, come up. Last one. And exhale, coming back down. Beautiful. Now, however's the most comfortable for you, sit, come to a seated position and draw your legs out in front of you. Open up. Inhale and reach over again, drawing your navel to the spine. You can grab either your big toes or the outside of your feet. Creating a curve consciously in your spine. Pulling your navel back. Coming back up. Elongating, coming over and flat back. Drawing your navel to your spine, creating a curve. Rolling up. We'll do this three more times. Inhale. Exhale, coming over. Pulling your navel to your spine, rolling up. Second to last one. Inhale. Exhale, fold over. Draw your navel to your spine, rolling up. Inhale. Arms above your head last time. Exhale, folding over. Inhale, drawing your navel to your spine. Coming back up. Inhale. Exhale, open up your arms. And just take a gentle arm cross here. So grab your right tricep with your left arm. Pull it over, gently looking to the right. Hold your arm behind your head. Feeling that opening in your armpits. Beautiful. And reach around and grab your hand. Opening up gently. Beautiful. Now same thing on the left. Inhale. Exhale. Grab your left tricep with your right arm. Gently looking towards the left. Drawing your left elbow behind your head. Pressing it down and open to the back left corner. And bringing your right arm around, grabbing your left hand, opening up slightly. Beautiful. From here, open your legs to about hip width apart or the width of your mat, whatever is most comfortable, and come to a seated position that's really comfortable for you with your spine engaged. Open up your arms all the way. Exhale, come down. Inhale, come up, and stretch over your right leg, keeping that left sits bone on the ground. From here, walk through to the left side, exhale, and bring that curve to your spine and roll back up. Beautiful. Inhale, coming over to the left side, exhale, keeping the right sits bone on the ground. Walking your hands over to the right. Drawing your navel to spine. And drawing back up. Beautiful. Going back over the right. Inhale. Exhale. Come forward. Inhale. Draw yourself to the left leg. Inhale. Rolling up. And exhale back over the left. Last one. Walking yourself over to the right. Beautiful. Inhale. Drawing your spine together and lifting up. Exhale, broad. Bring your arms down. Inhale, one more big stretch. And exhale, grabbing the outsides of your feet. Fold yourself forward between your hands. Keeping your chin back to your chest or looking directly forward. Imagine yourself directly to your feet. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four. two, and one. Beautiful. Keeping the left leg where it is, or drawing it directly in front of you, whoever's most comfortable for your placement today, take your right leg and cross it over the left. Taking your left arm, coming to a twist, pushing the right leg over, and looking back over your right shoulder. For five, four, straight spine, three, two, and one. Keeping the legs crossed the same way, and bringing your right arm over, crossing and twisting to the left. Looking behind your left shoulder. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We'll take the same twists again two more times. Go for a count of five this time. So, cross your left leg, your left arm over your right leg, twisting around to the right. Holding for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Twisting to the left. Looking back over your left shoulder for 5, 4, 3, elongating the spine, 2, and 1. Last time, twisting to the right. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And twisting to the left. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bringing your right leg down, crossing your left leg over this time. We'll do the same thing on the other side, starting with your right arm over your left leg. Now make sure you're keeping both your sits bones on the ground. Find a nice seated, comfortable position, and use your abdominals to create a straight spine. Now crossing over to the left. Inhale this once for 10. 9, beautiful, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Crossing over to the right, great job. Keeping a straight spine, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Two more times, each with a count of 5. Roll to the left, twist and lift for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Twisting to the right. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last time, twisting to the left. We're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last twist here. Beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Uncrossing your left leg. Inhale, reach up to the sky. Exhale, fold over your feet. Rolling back up on the inhale. Beautiful. Now, swing your left leg around the back. Come up to a right lunge. Keeping your knee and ankle in line with your toes. Trying to keep square hips here. Come to a lunge with your knee on the ground and gently, gently press forward. Inhale. Arms above your head. Exhale back down to heart center. As you move back to runner's pose, you can flex your foot and come all the way down. Or you can stay here, bend forward a little bit and stretch your hamstring. Inhale, arms above your head as you lean forward to lunge. Exhale, draw your hands to your heart center as you come back to runner's pose or a full seated position. Inhale, lunge. Exhale, hands to heart center, and back to runner's pose. Two. Inhale. And exhale. Last one on this leg. Inhale. Forward. Exhale. Back to runner's pose. From here, come back to your lunge. Put your hands on the ground. And walk your foot to the left. Dropping the knee for pigeon. Beautiful. A little spinal twist if you want to. Reaching up on the inhale. And forward pigeon. Holding one straight. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Now, bend your back leg. Let's go back a bit so you can see. Bend your back leg and straighten your front leg. Inhale, lifting up. And over your right leg. Nine, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We'll do that two more times. Bend your right leg, straighten your back leg, lift up on the inhale, and fold forward. And hold this one for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly coming up. Bend your back leg. Straighten your front leg. Inhale. Fold forward. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. On your back leg. One more time on this leg. Bend your right leg. Straighten your left leg. Inhale, come up. Exhale, fold forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, come up. Bending the left leg, straightening the right. You know what's next. Inhale, come up. Exhale, fold forward over the right leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keeping your right leg straight, straighten your left leg behind you, and roll your hips into a square position. Holding your split, releasing your hands if it's in your practice. Inhale up. Exhale down to heart center. Holding for 5, 4, 3, you can do it, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Bending both legs, drawing the left leg to the front, coming back to, you guessed it, a left lunge. Dropping your right knee and toe on the ground. Keep a nice square position with the knee, heel, ankle, and toes on the left leg, squaring out your hips and straightening your spine. Inhale. Draw your arms above you and gently bend forward, really feeling that elongation in your hip flexor and your psoas here. Beautiful. And exhale, coming back to either a runner's pose or seated position. Inhale, arms up, press forward. Exhale, back down to seated or running. Inhale, up and over. Exhale, coming back. Two more times. Inhale. Lunge forward. watching that hip and spinal placement. Exhale, hands to heart center, rolling open those shoulders, keeping the collarbone open. Coming back to runner's pose or seated position. Last one. Inhale. Lunge. And exhale. Coming back. Beautiful. You need to stretch your hammy, go ahead. From here, come back to your lunge. Place your hands on the ground and walk your left foot over, crossing to the right. Drop that left knee down for pigeon pose. Let's reach back just a little bit so you can see. Inhale. And exhale, fold forward. Beautiful. Holding for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rolling up, keeping your navel to your spine. Bend your back leg, bend your right. Straighten your left. Inhale. Arms above your head. Exhale, fold over your left leg. And stretch for 10. 9, 8, 7, relaxing your sit bones. 6, 5, drawing your navel to your spine. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, long. Bending your left leg, straightening your right leg. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, stretch forward from your chin. This time I'll hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, rolling your spine back up. Bending the left leg, or bending the right leg, straightening the left. Inhale, arms up. And exhale, rolling over. Holding for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bending the left leg, last one. Straighten the right leg, pigeon pose. Inhale. Exhale, roll forward. Mentally for what is to come. Exhale, holding over your leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Keeping your left leg straight, continue to straighten your right leg behind you. Come to full split by squaring out your hips. Release your hands if it's in your practice. Arms above your head on the inhale. Exhale, hands to heart center. And we'll hold this for 10. You can do it. 9, yes you can. 8, 7, 6, smile, 5, and 3, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Gently. Bending both your knees, swinging your right leg around, coming to a seated position, pressing your arms in front of you, open up your knees about a little bit larger than hip width apart and press back to puppy pose. Beautiful. Pressing forward to upward facing dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And we'll do that 2 more times. So drawing your pelvis back to puppy pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And back down to child's pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and through to upward facing dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last time, drawing your pelvis back to puppy pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walking back down to seated child's pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pressing yourself through to upward facing dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Roll all the way down onto your stomach. Bring your arms up to a cactus. And roll your left leg behind you to the right, feeling that stretch in your shoulder blade. Because of the practice, you can open up your left arm to the sky, looking up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Replacing the arm and rolling back to your belly. Side, put your left cheek on the ground, rolling your right leg over the left, stretching that left shoulder blade. If it's in your practice, bring your right arm to the sky and look up. Out of here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Do 2 more times on each side. Back to your belly. Beautiful. Twisting to the right, opening up that left arm. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Coming back down to center. Replacing your cheek, left cheek on the mat, rolling to the left. Opening up the right arm. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. To center. Last time, twisting to the left. Twisting to the right. Left arm. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And to the left. Opening up the right arm. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to center. Rolling your shoulders back and down. Gently pressing yourself up to cobra or forward facing dog. Holding for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tucking those toes underneath you and pressing your pelvis back to downward facing dog. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Draw your heels down and ground into your left leg. Lift up that right leg again. Beautiful. And back down. Grounding into your right heel. Lift up your left leg again. Beautiful. Now step, hop, or jump forward to your forward fold. Exhale, fold forward. Now's a great time to take your Hasta Padmasana, put your hands underneath your feet. Feel that circle of energy. Recalibrating for the day, for the night. Hold this good. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're placing those hands in front of you if you need to, a little bit wider. And take your left, your ground your left heel and bring your right leg back up again. This time from forward fold position. Bring your right leg back down. Bring your left leg up this time, drop into your right heel. Pulling up in your supporting leg. Beautiful. Now two more times. Lift up your right leg. 3, 2, 1. Back down. Grounding into the right heel. Lifting up your left leg. Beautiful. 3, 2, 1, back down. Last time you can do it. If you'd like, you can grab your ankle, lifting up your right leg. 3, 2, 1, back down. And grounding into your right heel, grabbing your ankle or heel if you can. One or both hands if you're more advanced. And 3, 2, 1. Left leg down. Beautiful. Inhale, look up. And exhale, look down. To finish out the salutation, bend your knees. Step, hop, or jump back to high plank. Beautiful. Exhale, down to chaturanga. And hold it hover for 5. You can do it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale. Rolling back, upward facing dog. You're doing a great job. Exhale, back to passive child's pose with your knees and feet together, arms behind you. Inhale, gratitude. And exhale, all of that energy that's been shaken up today. Inhale, balance, unconditional love, gratitude, and exhale, all that no longer serves you. Inhale, and exhale. Position. Only to your savasana. Take a deep inhale. And exhale. Good. I'll see you next time.